pay. This my nigga straight. Decided on new pay. Exploding all the red. Take a trip, can't rest. This is my niggas who street. 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 This is my nigga straight. Decided on new pay. Exploding all.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
Debut tomorrow night on HBO. And we are back live in New Orleans with a Monday Night Raw after WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins.
Guys, first time in his career he's entered Monday Night Raw wearing the Intercontinental title. We call the
flying on Triple H. Triple H getting beat down. Triple H getting beat down by he's the Lucha Nightmare, forgot what he did. And it came out and attacked Lucha Nightmare. He thought he forgot. DDT out of nowhere. Triple H, he said he got the last word. Oh, Triple H come right back up. Triple H come right back up.
He's starting to feel it here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh my God. There it is. The referee is claiming this one off.
Oh, man.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw.
We'll be right back. flies are out.
I forgot how real this was. You have to see this in person to believe this.
The patriarch of the Wyatt family, Bray Wyatt, as he leads Rowan and Strowman into the ring. One of the most frightening scenes in all of WWE.
Oh. She got worried about Becky and Jess SummerSlam.
This day for a long, long time, gentlemen. The shoulders are down. He kicks out before three.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
When this guy's on, look out.
Drop kick. It hits the mark.
Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Lights out. DDT connects. He might just win this thing right here.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Beautiful technique.
Clothesline! Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's not going to like this. Going for it all here.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
He got him there.
Just look at this, Cole.
Wow. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Yes!
Unreal performance.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, Ball.
What the? We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Whoa! On the mark.
This one's over, guys.
What? What the hell? What the hell? Oh, my God! The Beast, Brock Lesnar's here! Brock Lesnar's here! Lesnar's here! And Hell in a Cell and Satan himself is alive!
Yeah.
with the choice and the opportunity of a lifetime. Do it!
The Cruiserweight versus the Bruiserweight. Allow.
See these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Aside from Sax,
press the button.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Good golly, what a knee.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Peter King.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
The debut tomorrow night on HBO. And we are back live in New Orleans with a Monday Night Raw after WrestleMania.
Take a trip, can't rest. Do my niggas on the street.